it was just awesome. Didn't even realize it. Time had passed. So I played a little bit from the beginning, but I'm going to go ahead and reset it all the way to the very beginning. Webcam is going to be on for every now and then. It'll about it. And honestly, it's probably not going to be commentary, but if you see me running through a few of the first puzzles in the game, you'll know why. It's because I've already seen them. So let's just go ahead, get going, see how far we can get the playthrough. Okay, controls are fairly simple. C to confirm, X to cancel, C for the menu in game, F4 we're already full screen, and hold escape. With when HP is 0, you lose. So, C. Alright. So, we're gonna be the old Ulva. Spoilers. The 30 minutes I played, I just realized they never said my name one time. I don't even know if the name actually matters. Already moved. Okay, cool. So pretty simple. The movements, all that stuff. Gotcha. Is going to teach me the basics here. Share some with us. I was a douchebag. passes through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. First human in a long time. To education and operation of the ruins. I must solve the puzzles to move from room to room. Trust yourself to the sight of me. Froggit didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyways. Paired off by the horny chick. Western room is the eastern room blueprint. Thank you. thus far, my child. I have a difficult request to ask of you. Go to the end of the room by yourself. Puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. Dangerous to try to solve them yourself. XP and gold that time. I didn't get it for whenever I talked my way out. What? Thank you. Xbox, recommend you push through. See, even though I've seen it, I couldn't remember it. So it's one at the bottom on the loud, one at the bottom. So I just need to stay close to the wall. But basically, I just need to walk around the way upstairs. Okay, and where that sign is, that's pretty cool. Thank you. Lost one experience point for not knowing that a ghost couldn't be killed. Switch. hearing things. And I think it's just the music fucking with my headphones and the noise canceling. I don't think it's like knocking at the door. Really weird. Anyways, so his name's Yellow, so we could give him mercy. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. Switch, press it. Not doing it. it was requested the green switch. But not the green switch. Please don't make me start over. Son of a... Oh, that was the blue switch. Alright, green switch is in the middle. I didn't like cinnamon. Lady. Evidently. I'll take it. I don't like it. Exit rest of the every human that falls down here meets the same fate. They come, they leave, they die. You keep their shoes. Yes, I do. You're just like the others, except I got my shoes. Prove yourself. Prove to me that you are strong enough to survive. Oh shit. Thank you. what? Well, if I can just do 347 magic damage every time, or damage every time, I'll be okay. Walk in as far as you can. Eventually, we'll reach exit. But as your soul, man cannot be allowed to succeed. Good. Hallway. God. Flowey again. If you can go back and change this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules.